This is how they look. And these are from Senge Graphics. I don't know if y'all can see that, but Senge Graphics. Alright, let's put them on. I just swiped down the bike right now. Because I was riding earlier through some trails and got some mud. You want to meet my grandbaby? This is my grandson. Yeah, say hi. Look, right here. Say hi, everybody. He's a lot of fun. So this is my helper. He's my number one helper right now. I can really count on this boy because he's good. Trust me. So first, what I'm going to do is open up these graphics, get them ready, then I'm going to wipe it down, all the plastics with the alcohol. What's up, boy? Where are you going? What's up, Papa? Where are you going? These are legit. These are gonna make my bike look so good. It's gonna look a lot better. So that's it right there, guys. Alright. Let's get to wiping. Papa, you gonna help me? You gonna help me? Grandpa's gonna put on his graphics. And yes, guys, I'm a grandpa. I had my daughter when I was 14. Yes, very young. And she had her son, my grandson, when she was 18. But yeah, I was a little disappointed because that's not what I wanted planned. But hey. God blessed us, and I have nothing else to say. I love that little boy right there. I'd do anything for that boy. Alcohol. Take some of this old glue off. His name is Zion, by the way. Zion from the Bible. That, Papa? He's trying to get the Reese's Pieces. I was just eating some Reese's Pieces that my wife had bought for Easter, and I snuck one, and I shared it with him, and you know, of course, he loves it. Who wouldn't love it? So that's what he's trying to get right now. It's right there. Alright, so that's all done. What's up, buddy? What's up? Go with the tail first. Drop down in that corner. God that the lighting is not that great. I have some LED lights up here on top of me, but it seems a little hard. What's up, Papa? What's up? So tell me, guys, do y'all ride? Do y'all ride four wheelers, motocross, dirt bikes, pit bikes? Y'all do this type of activity? I know a lot of people, I know a lot of y'all do. Interesting to know. Papa.
Okay.
Bathroom boy. Are you going to the bathroom?
Turned off.
Oh.
Yeah. Let me see. Let's change the battery up. Don't feel too bad. Huh? Probably. I think it feels good. There we go. Check it out, guys. My affordable DeWalt fan. First on battery.
Woo!
couple more. Come on, buddy. Come this way. Let's go with this side. Coming out pretty good, guys. It's coming out pretty good. What's that thing? Halfway there. else we got here? Alright, is that your bike, boy? Alright guys, so next one, the front, then we got this guy right here, or right there. Sorry about the mud, I know it's a little dirty, but yeah. That's the dirt bike life. Right, son? Right, grandbaby? Right? That's the dirt bike life. You're so cute, man. You're too cute. He's just an angel. Sent straight from God. Hey guys, so here is my bike. The graphics are on, off with the new. I mean, off with the new, I'm sorry. Off with the old and in with the new. I wanted to show y'all my grandbaby real quick. Papa, say hi. Say hi to everybody. This is little Zion. For who doesn't know, this is baby Zion. Hey. He loves his little truck. This is his little Ford truck. Alright guys, well check it out, man. This is my KX450 with senge graphics, and man, this baby looks so nice, and I'm ready to rip tomorrow. Trails, street, whatever. Later guys.